Hey, hi. Hello. Good morning. It's morning. It's early. I'm going to the circus, I guess. It's time to finish this, kind of. Not really. I know there's like extra stuff afterwards and whatnot, but after I do this, then maybe I'll do some Bowser's Fury. World Bowser 1. Let's go. I don't like this. Hands are not warmed up enough for this. Ugh. Ugh! See? God damn it. Fuck all of you. Okay. Damn it. Fuck me. Okay. He hovered in the air way too long, in my opinion. Let's try this again. Get out of here, you jerk. Forgot to mention, I'm doing all this as Peach. Not the whole game, obviously, but this whole world, because I figure it's time Peach got her revenge for being kidnapped all the time, usually. What you get? Taking away my cat suit. For the new cat suit. Oh, fuck. No! Because I went the wrong way. Shit. I would not have survived that as any other character. So close. All right, I did the thing. Not going back for the one I missed. That was not entertaining to me. I like this one. Let's go on a dinosaur ride. How about that? What do you have to say now? Nothing. It's over here. Nothing. Okay, stop. I have to jump off of him. God damn it. Let's go. What? I jumped off every other fucking time. Down here. Got that one. Oh, I'm supposed to jump! Shit! I guess I got a chance at doing that one again. Okay. Am I jumping over it now and fucking stupid? Oh, I jumped over the stamp. God damn it. I'm an idiot. I did the thing. Where's that? It's over there. That's how it works. Oh, fuck. That was stupid. Okay. Cookie Cogworks. Let's go. You like cookies. Oh boy. Just going up. Sure. Need that. Just give me the oh no. You kidding me? I got a chance to do it again, I guess. Thank you. Try it again, I guess. And I still lost the thing. It didn't end as soon as I got it. Get over there. Got it. For me. Got it. Let's a go. Ah! Almost had it. Too early. Right. Alright, choo-choo time. That face in that fucking, like, on Bowser Jr.'s clown car and shit and everything. I got them, but maybe not. Don't like auto-scroll levels, but I don't mind these train ones. They seem Interesting. Okay. Got her. We're caught in the fucking fire flowers. Let's go. Let's do another dino one. I have to like jump around swamps. Swamping around, if you will. I made that up. Once you get up there, there's two more, and then it's... Why the tadpoles are so angry at me. This is cool. A video I saw yesterday of Michelle Pfeiffer's Catwoman and the scene where she uses the whip to take the heads off the mannequins in like the closed mall. She did that all in one take. It was pretty exciting to watch. That's why she is and always will be my Catwoman. Backup cat. They can't go up that one. Okay. Oh boy.
Oh.
That was stressful. And I missed 2 stars. What's around that corner? What's around that fucking corner? God damn it. I want to finish this world, so we'll never know. Catsuit's like the main theme, but so I got Peach. Peach can fly, kind of. So yeah, I'll stick with the other cat one. Not that it matters. The fact that you can also only use one of them. Like, have one backup. I hear that they've kind of addressed that in Bowser's Fury, but I haven't played that yet, so I have no idea. Oh, good. Walk my way through here. There's a path all the way to that thing, isn't there? Fuck off. Fuck all you guys. Jesus. Pile of dead fucking... Nope. Let me up. Boy. No! Well, fuck this up royally. I wish you could, like, redo these easily. That would have been nice. Instead, I gotta play through basically the whole level again. Just to Yeah.
The music there gives me galaxy vibes. Which I also appreciate. Oh, good. Shit. All of yous, eat shit. Of course the ghost one made for Luigi. Not gonna happen. Not right now. Yeah, eat shit. Fuck. That's not good. It's not good at all. Fuck. God damn it. Okay. Try again. You have to go in from the bottom. Gotta murder them all, stupid ghosts. Fuck! Oh, good, a tanuki. Fuck you! Oh, it was right there. God damn it. Okay. Try again, because I haven't gotten a checkpoint yet. Snapchat ghosts.
go.
Oh, the checkpoint was right there the whole time. God damn it. Going up. Oh, fuck. There was a... Damn it. Pick a door. Let's go. These guys also look like little Hitlers. You see that? It's like they got a mustache. Might just be like a tooth gap, but like, holy shit. Absolute worst! Fuck you! Yep. Why would I stay on that thing when I could just jump from there? Float all the way down. I did the thing. Okay, what do I got here? Oh, fuck. 10 stars in here. Mystery House Claw Climb. Let's go. Should probably have a cat suit for this, no? Okay, so now I have a cat suit. Or two. Nope, I do not. I'm gonna go back down here. Get another cat suit just in case. I'm also gonna see what the fuck might be up here. Six coins. Going to be the same ones with obstacles. Fuck! Nope. Not doing all those again. Mm-mm. No, thank you. I got plenty. Alright. So now I guess, yep. It's this lava one. Grumblump and Fern. What the fuck is a Grumblump? Climbing up here. Nope. Okay, well. Okay, I guess I'm going this way. Fuck! That's fucking rough. Holy shit. Don't jump, just walk. Okay. So counterintuitive. No. Oh, fuck you! No! God damn. I got the star, though. Which is nice. Okay. Tanuki. That might be helpful. The extra floaty. Fuck off! You fuck! God damn it. Can I go back and get the Tanuki suit? Is that a possibility? Good. Care. Watch out for the hammer bro down here. Oh no! I got right there, but I couldn't get the perspective right. Tanuki is essential. Yeehaw. I am not you. Shut the fuck up, game. I may be bad, but I ain't idiot. Okay. No! Ooh. Fuck these guys. Forgot about the trail they leave. Shit. Just give me the fucking star. Don't make me have to pick it up too. God damn. Am I gonna get another Tanuki? Or just a big mark because I'm an idiot and couldn't. Okay. Well, regardless, I died just by trying to. Yes, rats. I understand what I'm doing here. I got 2,000 on that. That'll do, I guess. Go get that. Fuck. Don't care anymore. Just give me 10 coins. I'm gonna take a quick break, grab some more coffee, and I will be right back. Alrighty. Getting sweaty in that sweater too. It's nice and warm in my room. Guess with the heater on, because it's winter and the computer going, it'll do that. But I digress. Okay, left or right? Okay, let's say heads for left and tails for right. Sound good? Hey Google, flip a coin. Got heads. Heads for left. I don't know why that took so long for her to do that. Being some like tentacle lady in Mario, was it actually an Odyssey boss? Oh, shut up. Oh, you're gold now. Wow. Those fucking spiral shits. They got me. Okay. Yeah. Let's just... I was floating the whole time, why'd you stop? Secret thing I have to get at the end and have like 5 peaches. No, it doesn't look like it. Just bonus points. That's fine. I'm fine with that. Points in Mario never really mattered. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Next. Can you go in there? Secrets in there? Histocrat returns. Great. The snake one with the plates. This one is not entertaining, if I remember correctly. Oh, good. I have a nice number of lives, too. Perfect. I'm going to lose them all. I feel like you're a different color. Baby Peach. Fuck. Oh! Fuck. Okay. Well, let's be careful with that. I don't want to dive off the edge again. That dance looks a lot better in like the normal outfit rather than the cat suit. Check out the secret door before I go up there. Where are you gonna take me? I'll take small again. That's fine. It's a good backup just in case. Is there one on the other side as well? No, but there should have been. There's a lot of empty space over here. What? Look at that. Aha! I'll take it. $170 is what I needed. I got $182. Came from the Great Tower of Bowserland. Thought this was gonna be a better song. It sounded like it was gonna ramp up into some sick metal shit. Okay, it's his car. What's in his car? What's in your car, Bowser?
Wow.
Anything good? Give me something good. Rude. Fun over here. No. Okay, well. Going down to the rooftops. Yeehaw. Let's go. Nope. I didn't climb in the wall there. Fuck! Didn't want to lose a cat suit. Yeah. It's down here. Aha! But how do I get back up there? Aha! Okay. It's not so bad. Let's go! I need to grow up. That's what I need to do. Did I just waste it? Because there's... No, I didn't waste it, because if it gives me a bell, it would have just been a mushroom. Get something if you knock them all off. Hello, Toad. You're just gonna... Just there for moral support. Got it. Thanks, Toad. I mean, I guess right now, technically, there's no real need for... stars or anything. Oh, you bastard! Fuck. He's too heavy for the cat suit. He was way too slow for me. Oh, good, he got fucking cherries. What? Why is this angle so fucking slow? What's it trying to tell me? I need to slow down? Nope. Not going over there. Stop climbing. Fuck. Okay. Rude. Fucking rude. Okay. What about this guy? Does he have an extra cat suit for me? Yes. Really? Damn it. Give me your cat suit, stupid cat Goomba. Nope! Sometimes the perspective on this is real rough. Get me out of here, holy shit. Nope. Oh boy. Get me up the stairs, come on. This is where auto-scroll levels are the worst. When you're running faster than the auto, when you're doing better than the auto scroll lets you. Back up. Guess I already have. Fuck you. Like, I shouldn't be able to outrun the camera movement like I'm doing. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do there? Does it want me to run fast or does it want me to run slow? I don't. Oh, I forgot! Not to jump so fast, goddamn. Okay. I need this guy. Get it. Thank you. back up. Okay. Out him. You couldn't have done that the whole time? Actually ascend to heaven. I see you. You've been good in there, no? Let's do it.
Let's get it.
That's very great. There we go. 3D world is done. Technically, from what I understand, there's actually more levels after the fact, but this isn't a bad game. It's a fine Mario product. A little ambitious in some areas, not ambitious enough in others. This just popped into my head, so now you have to hear it too. Catsuit Centipede.
Oh, poor Bowser, you don't like being trapped in a jar? Oh, poor baby.
That's what you fucking get. Yeah, you guys are losers. You should feel bad. Can't hear my snaps because NVIDIA broadcast is really good at that. Hell yeah. What's that up there? Best times for completing courses will now be displayed. Okay.
Oh.
So it looks like I could. What's Luigi Bros? Let's just see what this is.
The original Mario Bros. But Luigi, probably for the year of Luigi.
Super Mario 3D.
Nope. That's not what I wanted. Yes. Okay. Let's actually try it. I was pressing plus, which I thought meant start. Was the R button? I'm totally playing this wrong. I understand. Yeah, I'm done.
Super Mario 3D World!
And that was Super Mario 3D World. Perhaps now it's time to unleash the fury.